Hello, friends. We're here in Mitchell, South Dakota at the Corn Palace. So the murals you see in the background, they change those every year. The local college, I think it's pronounced Westland, Dakota College. Their students there come up with the design for it. And they change this out the beginning of every fall. I think somewhere in October, they'll freshen that up and give it a new look and a new design. So we'll take it from there. We'll just go around and pan some pictures out for you. And hopefully you'll enjoy it. It's a wonderful place to stop and see. There's free admission, unless there's an event going on. So they do host events sometimes. I haven't looked at the playbill, but there's usually large, big name musicians that come in and use this facility as a venue. You can check their webpage and see that. They do charge for that. But as far as the museum part, it's free. So I hope you enjoy it. We'll pan you around, let you see some pictures, and we'll take it from there. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you farther down the road.